just an unbelievable effort by Criddle. Come along the outside. You see him lay out. He looked like Superman.
Penalty flag comes in late, but Criddle wraps him up after a short gain, maybe a yard on the play.
The ball and the defender got there at the same time against Aaron Brown. Ben Criddle timed it beautifully.
And it's picked off. This is Ben Criddle, who stepped right in front of the pass intended for Adams.
I always wanted to play football for BYU. You grow up watching games and thinking, wow, that would be fantastic to run out of the tunnel having 60,000 fans screaming for you. Being a part of this team has been one of the greatest blessings in my life, and I owe all that I have achieved to my Heavenly Father. It didn't matter if I was a walk-on or not. I knew Coach Mendenhall always played the best players, so I thought I definitely had a chance. I was scared and intimidated, but I knew I wanted to prove to myself and to those that didn't believe in me that I could achieve my dream, and so I decided to walk on. I hope current and future players realize what they have. You only have one chance to be here at BYU and to play Division I football. You'll never get it back.
Thank you. Right-hander fires too high. Intercepted by Ben Criddle. At the 20 and 25.
He told me he was a punt returner.
I was.
That's why we don't let you return punts.